I can think of nothing more rewarding for a greater feeling of contentment and accomplishment than to have had a successful night on the water. The silence, except for the sounds of water and crickets, with the ever-changing scene of shadows and dancing moonlight, one senses a feeling of inner peace and tranquility, and there can be no greater thrill than to have a leviathan trout intercept the drift of a fly, the rolling of a hooked fish, and the explosion on the water. It can send a chill up your spine and increase the flow of adrenaline. This is the night game. Thanks for sharing it with me.